Listen. A and B started a business in partnership, investing 20,000 rupees and 15,000 rupees respectively. After 6 months, C joined them with 20,000 rupees. What will be B's share in total profit of 25,000 rupees earned at the end of 2 years from the starting of the business? Options are: Option A, 8,500 rupees. Option B, 9,500 rupees. Option C, 7,500 rupees. Option D, 6,500 rupees. And option E, none of these. Let's see the solution. In the statement, they given that A and B started a business in partnership, investing 20,000 rupees and 15,000 rupees respectively. So here, this is A and B, and they started a business with 20,000 and 15,000 rupees respectively. And in the next statement, they given that after 6 months, C joined them with 20,000 rupees. So here, this is C. And after 6 months, C joined them with 20,000 rupees. Now in the question, they are asking what will be B's share in total profit of 25,000 earned at the end of 2 years from the starting of the business. So here, at the end of the 2 years, the ratio of A, B and C's share is 20,000 into 24 is to 15,000 into 24 is to 20,000 into 18. After solving this, we get 4 is to 3 is to 3. Here in the question, they are asking the share of B. So B's share is total profit into ratio of share of B by total ratio. That is 25,000 by 3 by 4 plus 3 plus 3. After solving this, we get 7,500. So the share of B is 7,500 rupees. So the answer is option C, 7,500 rupees.